You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
All right.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Well, it is a venue that has hosted some of the biggest fights in combat sports history, and we are back for more, ready to go with live action underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. All right, ready to go for round one. Here is the heavyweight contender, Francis Ngannou. No UFC nerves for this guy. He has been a fast starter every step of the way inside the octagon. You got to be mindful of the power, obviously, particularly early when Francis Ngannou is fresh. Miocic appears wobbling.
There's swung of the haymaker.
Oh! Huge right hand!
He is stumbling.
Oh! Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. Pretty good jab there by the heavyweight.
He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Well, you don't want to spend too much time fighting off of your back, Joe, but pretty good work here from the bottom by the predator, Francis Ngannou.
He hip escapes from the full mount. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. He's gonna try to take the back.
Let's go.
Ngannou's got his back. Over under now, Joe. Just over 3 minutes to go. And he switches.
Oh, he heard him. He clipped him.
That one appeared to stun him.
He's trying to stay up.
Under 3 minutes now to go. And what?
Back into full guard.
Lands a strike now from the bottom. Nice work there by the predator, Francis Ngannou.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Strong bottom work here, staying busy.
Back to side control.
Joe doing a nice job here, staying busy from the bottom. Well, he's got the ground and pound going now. Strong work from the top here by Miocic. Split the guard beautifully there.
Nice shot to the head.
Outstanding knee there by the heavyweight Miocic.
Very nice knees. In half guard.
2 minutes to go in the round.
Back to half guard. Side control again. Excellent movement here on the ground.
The predator gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there.
Good shot to the head. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position.
Ooh.
Knee to the body.
Big knee to the body.
Landing some serious knees. In half guard now. Elbow to the head. Into side control again. He's got a Kimura. He's got his arm pinned down.
Got a very good Kimura.
He yanked out of the Kimura. He's in half guard. Postures up here.
Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. Punch coming, it's blocked. Oh, nice punch there by Francis Ngannou. Lands an outside leg kick of his own.
Just missed with that huge kick.
Effective punch there by Ngannou.
Whoa! He's in big, big trouble. 10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens. That one hurt.
The horn sounds for the end of round one. So as good a round as you can draw up, he had the knockdown early. Great round there from Francis Ngannou.
Yeah, that...
All right, round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. Oh! This could be it.
Ngannou gets it. Oh! How about that chin? Now a level change.
Nice takedown. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Trying to take the back here.
Ngannou's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling.
Big punch from the top. He's out.
It's and that's going to do it.
Dropped him and then took care of business on the ground. Really excellent, excellent job.
Well, that's the way they used to ground and pound fighters back in the day, literally trying to pound your opponent's head through the canvas. Elbows and strikes and hammer fists one after the next, an offensive explosion on the ground.